A very good morning to all. I welcome you back in English class. Today we are going to start a new concept, that is this to these, that to those. Already we have learned that this is used for one object and near object. That is used for one object, but that object should be far away. For example, I'm holding a pencil in my hand. So I'll say this is a pencil, isn't it? Now look beta, far away, देखो दूर है, there is a chart, और हम क्या यूज करेंगे, that, so that is used for thing which is far, जो दूर है, तो हम that यूज करेंगे, and this you will use for near object. Now beta, this is a pencil. But now in my hand, I am holding three pencils. अब मेरे पास three pencils है, many है ना, पर near है, तो हम क्या बोलेंगे इनके लिए, this is a pencil? No, हम नहीं बोलेंगे this is a pencil. We will say these are pencils, near and many. Okay, near object है और many objects है, तो हमने कहा these are pencils. अब मैं देखो बेटा, वहां सामने दूर There are two charts, okay? दो charts हैं. तो हम यहाँ क्या लगाएंगे? That बोलेंगे? No, that are charts नहीं बोलेंगे. हम बोलेंगे those are charts. So yes, now it's clear to you that this is used for
one object and near object, and that is used for one object but far object. Is it okay? So let's read here. We have to remember this. This and that are used for one object. This or that one object के लिए use करते हैं. These and those are used for more than one objects. So these or those हम one से ज़्यादा objects के लिए use करते हैं. Is it okay? Now again, this and these are used for object closer to you. So this and these, this one के लिए and these किसके लिए? Many के लिए. लेकिन वो object near होंगे. Okay? That and those are used for objects away from you. That or those हम कब यूज करेंगे? Objects जो कि हमसे far हो, दूर हो. That one के लिए and those many के लिए. Is it okay? Now let's read this lesson. This to these, that to those. Now here you can see in this picture that a cat is sitting here. So this is a cat, है ना, one है ना, one cat है, so one के लिए क्या यूज किया, this, this is a cat, ये cat है, these are kittens and these are kittens, babies of cats, तो हमने one से ज्यादा है, तो हमने क्या यूज किया, these, yes, so these are kittens, ये kittens हैं, babies हैं cat की. That is a dog. अब देखो dog कहाँ है, दूर है, far है और one है, तो क्या use किया, that is a dog. तो that वह dog है. Those are pups. और बहुत से pups हैं. Dog के बहुत से babies हैं and far है, तो हमने क्या किया use, those are pups. These kittens are white. So these kittens near है और many है, तो these use किया. These kittens are white. ये kittens white है. Those pups are brown. और ये जो pups है, ये brown है, far है, many है. तो हमने those use किया. Is it okay? So this is used for one but near object. And these are used for many and near object. Okay, that is used for one object far, and those are used for many object and far object. Is it okay? Very nice. Now let's come to the next one. Look here, this is a tree. This is a tree. ये tree है. These are birds. और ये birds है, near है ना. This near one object, these many and near, these are birds. That is a pond, or pond is far, दूर है, not near, far है. तो those are, that is a pond. ये वह pond है, that वह pond है. Those are ducks, or one, two, three. Many है, far है, those are ducks. Okay. These birds are black. Near है तो हमने these use किया. ये birds black है but those ducks are white. अब दूर है ducks तो हमने those word use किया. तो those ducks are white. वे duck white है. Now look here. You can see here a table. It is near. Chairs है two. ये भी near है. तो table near है one है तो क्या use करेंगे बेटा table के लिए? Very good. This. Chairs many है और near है तो क्या use करेंगे? Very good. These. Very good. Now look at this vase. ये vase दूर है, far है और one है तो क्या use करेंगे vase के लिए? Very good. That. लेकिन इस vase में देखो flowers है, three flowers है तो many है या one है? Very good. Many है और far है तो क्या use करेंगे? Very good. The क्या बोलेंगे? Those are flowers क्योंकि ये far away है. Okay. Now let's read. This is a table. यह table है. These are chairs. ये chairs है. Okay. दोनों near है तो one के लिए this, many के लिए these. That is a vase. वह वास है, दूर है, फार है और वन है तो हमने दैट यूज किया. दोज आर फ्लावर्स और वह फ्लावर्स है, फूल है. ओके. सो वन वास और दूर है तो दैट यूज किया. मेनी फ्लावर्स और दूर है, फार है तो दोज यूज किया. दीज चेयर्स आर ब्लू. दीज चेयर्स नजदीक है इसलिए दीज चेयर्स आर ब्लू. Those flowers are red और वो flowers red है. Very nice. Come to the next page. Now look here also again in the picture. Bag है ये and it is near. ये books है, many है और ये भी near है. तो bag near है, books भी near है. Bag one है तो हम इसलिए this use करेंगे और बुक्स नियर है पर मेनी है तो हम दीज यूज करेंगे. ओके. अब यहां देखो पिक्चर में ये बॉक्स है, ये फार है और वन है. यहां पे पेंसिल्स है, मेनी है बट फार है. तो इस बॉक्स के लिए जो फार है इसके लिए हम दैट यूज करेंगे और यहां पे पेंसिल्स मेनी है बट फार अवे है तो दीज यूज करेंगे. इट ओके. नाउ This is a bag. यह bag है. These are books. यह books है. This and these. This for one and these for many and near object. That is a box. वह box है. Those are pencils. वह pencils है. So far है one के लिए that and far many के लिए those. Okay. These books are big. ये वाली जो books हैं, जो near है और many है तो हमने these कहा. These books are big. Those pencils are small. So वो pencils small है. Okay. So near object many these. Far objects many those. Is it okay? So let me tell you once again that this is used for one object and near. These are used for these. These word. It is used for many object and near object. Okay. Now that is used for one object and far object. Those are used for many object and far object. Is it okay? Now we will do this exercise. See the illustration and complete the sentences by using this, that, these, those. We have to read these sentences and in the blank we have to fill either this, that, these or those. In four में से हमें एक fill करना है. हमें पता है this कब use करते हैं? One के लिए और near के लिए. Is it okay? That use करते हैं वन के लिए एंड फार के लिए. दीज यूज करते हैं मेनी के लिए एंड नियर ऑब्जेक्ट के लिए. ओके. and those used for many and far objects ke liye. Is it okay? Now let's read A part. Dash is a cat, so it is near. And one, so we will use, yes, one and near. This is a cat. Very good. Now look at the next one. Many kittens, near hai. Okay. Dash are kittens. So many and near, very good. Many and near ke liye these. So these are kittens. Next one. देखो गर्ल यहाँ है और डक दूर है, फार है, बट वन डक है. दैट इज अ डक, क्योंकि हम दैट क्यों यूज किया, क्योंकि ये फार है. ओके. डी पार्ट, डैश आर पेंसिल्स. फार है ना, मेनी है, सो दोज आर पेंसिल्स. ई पार्ट, डैश आर चेयर्स. अगेन फार है एंड मेनी है, तो दोज आर चेयर्स. नेक्स्ट, डैश आर फ्लावर्स. सो नियर है बेटा एंड मेनी, सो दीज आर फ्लावर्स. सो बेटा डू रीडिंग ऑफ दिस लेसन टू टाइम्स. ओके. एंड इन द क्लास वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट इट. दिस इज ऑल फॉर टुडे एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.